After years on the run, a voice coach accused of molesting a choir boy is going to be standing in front of an Orange County judge today.
Roger Giese fled the country back in 2007, and now he's been sent back from the UK. CBS 2's Cara Finnstrom live at the Santa Ana jail. She has a lot more details on this case for us. Cara.
Sandra, he's being held on $60 million bail. He was on the FBI's most wanted list and had reportedly eluded authorities by living a double life in England. This morning, he is behind bars here at the Orange County Jail. Roger Giese is now, we understand, facing a number of different counts. He's facing 19 counts plus a sentencing enhancement for allegations of substantial sexual conduct with a child. This is the latest picture we have of Giese. He's now 43. Prosecutors think he lured and then sexually abused a child between 1998 and 2002. They think Giese first befriended the family of the then 13-year-old boy through a church and then coached him and as part of the All-American Boys Chorus. He is accused of pretending to be a member of an elite military unit and telling the child he could join by providing samples of bodily fluids. Giese is also accused of fleeing the country in 2007 so that he wouldn't have to face trial. That's when he became one of the FBI's most wanted. In 2013, detectives found him living in a small town in the English countryside. The BBC reports he left behind a family here in the U.S. and was working for a PR firm there under a different name while living with a woman who didn't know his true identity. For 3 years, Giese's attorney successfully fought extradition, but Orange County jail records show that he was booked here on Friday. Back here live, Jeff and Sandy, the DA's office has scheduled a news conference for 11:30 this morning, and we do expect to learn more then about the extradition and the charges and accusations against him.